Oh shit, it did it! It's doing it again. And I just started recording it. This was like one of my highest viewed videos. Watch. Alright, so I'm gonna pull down. Watch, and I'm gonna pull back up. This one guy said he had never seen this before. The craziest views of me in the truck. Oh shit, I'm getting shot at. Oh shit, will you shoot them? Oh, you don't have your... I got mine right there if you want to get mine. Oh shit. That's the only reason I'm not getting out, is because you're right there. You gotta get out. This glitch is going on, so this actually kind of adds to the excitement. Oh, he's on the back of my truck. Oh, it'd be cool if they like landed on the back of my truck and I could like drive them. Here, I'm gonna... Oh, I don't... Oh, no, I haven't set up passenger. Shit. Let me shoot this guy real quick. And I'll... There you go. Set on. There. Yeah, the answer. Yeah, there's a lot of different... speculation going, but I found quite a few videos this morning showing a significant DLC. Like, they're changing a whole bunch, they're adding a whole bunch of revamping a whole bunch of details and stuff in the game. There's gonna be a new weapon, two new weapons. One is a weapon, and one is the other one is a hacking device. That's what I'm not sure about, because the one thing that I watched, it said that all characters have to start from level one. So I thought that was like a new game. I'm not. That's what confused me, is that the combat. Yeah, no, I think that was a different video. I'm confused in that video. Things that drives a whole lot different without the weight on it. Sorry? Yeah. Yeah, I had to resupply that. That's about halfway. I gotta sell my, I gotta reset up.